Getting to the good stuff. I drill those holes larger, you probably noticed in the house, and then I put about 200 peanuts in each condo. But the shelled ones I just left on the front porch. So I suppose when they're gone, they'll probably go inside and get the other ones. But he's back, or she.